Daroff in pacing. On the outside, Salute Hanover going for the lead. Time to Cash down along the inside. Strides alertly around that first turn. Savvy Almahurst is third. Driving up on the extreme outside. Now fourth, Ralph Hanover. On the inside, Keystone Acceler fifth off the eighth pole. F Troop moves up sixth. Armbrough Belmont seventh. Lester Town is eighth. Down the back stretch for the first time. And Time to Cash going right to the front for Mickey McNichol. Up to challenge Ralph Hanover on the inside, third. Salute Hanover, the quarter 28-3 in the far turn. Ralph Hanover is going to let Time to Cash cut the fractions. Third on the inside, Salute Hanover in the far turn. Savvy Almahurst hugs the wood in fourth. On the inside, Keystone Acceler fifth. Sixth as they round that top turn, F Troop. Armbrough Belmont and Lestra Town can see them all. They pace single file by the grandstand. Time to Cash on the front end. Ralph Hanover on the inside, sitting patiently. Savvy Almahurst inching up now. And Ralph Hanover takes out, being flushed by Savvy Almahurst, the half, 59. And Time to Cash takes a breather in a club turn, being rated right on the inside. Salute Hanover moves up second. Ralph Hanover's now third on the outside. Keystone Acceler fourth with less than 3/8 to go. Savvy Almahurst, let's see what he has to offer. He's fifth on the outside. Armbrough Belmont sixth. F Troop is seventh. Lester Town trails. They all look at Time to Cash as they pass three quarters. Salute Hanover second. Hangs tough. Three quarters, 1:28-3. Time to Cash on the inside. Salute Hanover. Ralph Hanover on the outside. Doesn't appear that he's got it. On the inside, Keystone Acceler moves up third. Savvy Almahurst on the extreme outside is fifth. Moving up along the rail, Armbrough Belmont now fourth. They're in the lane. The curtain's coming down on Cup 7. On the inside, Time to Cash. On the outside, Salute Hanover's trying to run him down. Time to Cash on the inside. Holds on.